Welcome. Please highlight updates on European clinical trials in esophageal diseases for a hot of the press sequence.
At a session organized by the ESD on trials that are currently running or are about to start running in Europe, I think there was a very interesting session, well attended. And it showed basically very interesting topics that are currently being studied or will be studied. One example that I think was very interesting is that in a French study, it is now being explored whether we can increase the dose of radiation therapy in the treatment of patients with esophageal cancer. Another trial explored the possibility or the comparison between chemotherapy versus chemoradiation therapy according to the regimens that are currently being used. There was also a trial being proposed on a benign topic, which is endostimulation, neurostimulation of the lower esophageal sphincter for reflux disease. And the final part of this session, I think, was really interesting because it discussed two trials that aim to select patients that do not need any surgery anymore after they have received the neoadjuvant chemoradiation therapy. And that's of interest because we know that there are some patients that are fully responding to chemoradiation, and it's always questionable whether you should operate on these patients or just leave them and follow them up and see what's happening. And well, those are two studies that are about to start and have already started. So one is a study that has already been started, is from France, and the other one is starting next year in the Netherlands. So in the next few years, we will have, I think, exciting results showing whether it is possible to select a group of patients that do not need any surgery anymore, but just can have chemoradiation as a final treatment for their disease.